I'm Janelle Padilla, and welcome to DT Daily. Coming up, Amazon finally takes on Netflix in the 4K market. A 3D printed dress, and you'll never guess who isn't exactly thrilled about the new Star Wars movie. It's game on at long last for 4K video streaming. Amazon announced it is rolling out the super high quality video service, and it will be free to Prime members, for the most part. Like Netflix, Amazon's 4K offerings will be slim to start, with promises of more content as time goes on. The original series Alpha House is available, along with the hit show Transparent. The gorgeous kung fu classic Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon is on the movie list, along with about a dozen other titles. But not all 4K movie titles are included free with Prime. Some will cost at least $20, and then you get to own and store them in the cloud. So there's that. Other content providers such as Direct TV and Comcast are also gearing up 4K offerings, so hopefully competition will continue to drive down prices and increase content selection. The universe of things you can 3D print keeps growing, and now you can add a dress to the list. After initially trying to print a flexible bracelet, the tech team at Nervous System decided to go for broke and print up an entire garment. The challenge? 3D printers don't print fabrics, at least not yet, so the dress had to be made using kinematics, or the science of printing a folded-up item that's actually larger than the printer itself. No easy task. But they pulled it off, and while it might not be a catwalk sensation, it's not half bad either. Hey, it's good enough to be shown at the Museum of Moden Art, at least. The project has ramifications beyond the fashion world, so hit the link below to watch the fascinating video on how the 3D dress was made and what it could mean for making clothes and other items in the near future. So, how many times have you watched the trailer for the new Star Wars movie? Yeah, we thought so. But do you know who says they haven't seen it? Star Wars creator George Lucas. That's right, the creator of the film franchise some people cleave to like religion has basically given the next generation of the franchise the cold shoulder. Lucas told Page Six of the New York Post that he isn't one of the 72 million people and counting who've checked out the first trailer, and he's not really that excited for the new movie either, according to his son. Okay, after nearly 40 years of Star Wars mania, we suppose some burnout is inevitable for Lucas, but still, you could at least pretend to be excited about the future of your $4 billion baby. Jeez, think of the children. And that's DT Daily for today. We'll see you again tomorrow.